him. Hi, how are you? Good to see you. So good to see you. I am on the other side, yes indeed. Well, it's fun, no? And I think change is constant, so I'm just going with the flow. Well, I was told GQ is all about wearing dark and being like edgy, so I said why not kick in like the retro and go a little white and break out of the monotony. So that's my deal. I think Ranveer Singh looks great no matter what he wears. I think for me he's definitely the best dressed. And looking at the eyeballs Deepika has turned at Cannes, for me she is definitely the best. Oh well, I am super excited about Netflix and I'm really excited about Sacred Games. And it's releasing on the 6th of July. I'm super excited about that. And all I can say is it's fantastic to be exploring such new opportunities. It's just super. I know. 2 hours lage. Please, mujhse nahi hoga. Humse na ho payega dobara.
Ask away. How are you? I'm obviously very excited to be here. It's GQ's best dressed and everybody is going to be in their best attire possible. So just here to have a great evening and enjoy the place. Well, I knew that question was going to come up. Yes, bahut dino baad, but finally I'm back, so here to stay, I would say.
Hi.
Hi.
क्या पूछोगे? हो गया?
I can't hear you.
You just want to take video.
Hi. Good evening.
Hi everyone.
Seems to be a perfect match.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's very sweet.
Thank you.
Shit, yeah. Is it? Let's go enjoy inside.
He's offered to go to parties alone.
We get to dress up.
She will.
I'm really excited.
It's just an excuse to party, like.
And I have an excuse to wear glasses at night, so I like that.
Kiska? Dabar Gulabri.
Okay.
Just feeling pink. In the pink of health.
Thank you.
Hello, good, how are you? I'm excited. It's about the best dressed, so I'm here to see very eclectic and fashionable people. I'm wearing curated clothes. Good evening, how are you? Yes.
Whose idea was
it? It was mine. I thought I should do something different like I always do. And you guys give me so much love every time I do something new. So I thought, let's be brave. And I think GQ is one of the best places to come. Brave and bold and sexy. So I thought.
What inspired you and
So the normal makeup took its usual time, which is not much, but this, the normal makeup is just what I normally do, but this took a while because I didn't want to mess it up, so I did it with a magnifying glass and that magnifying mirror. When I went to Spain, I was shooting a film there, so in the evening on the beaches, these girls, they do really beautiful art, so I learned from them there, and then I was like, I have to do this someday. In a film, it's very difficult to do something like this.
I
मैं तो बहुत दिनों से स्टाइलिश थी, आपने नोटिस ही नहीं किया, अब नोटिस कर रहे हो. नहीं तो नहीं, मैं पहले से ही काफ़ी स्टाइलिश थी. बहुत ही अच्छा रहा, मंटो को बहुत ही अच्छा रिस्पांस मिला. बहुत ही अच्छे कैटेगरी में थी फिल्म, अनसर्टन रिगार्ड करके कैटेगरी, जो बहुत ही प्रेस्टीजियस कैटेगरी है. फिल्म का को देखकर ऑडियंस का रिस्पांस बहुत अच्छा रहा, हमें एक स्टैंडिंग ओवेशन मिला और लोगों ने बहुत मंटो की कहानियों से, पार्टीशन के थीम से, परफॉर्मेंसेस से बहुत रिलेट किया.
हेलो, no, no, he's in the middle of a question. I'm not, no, I mean I only played it, but you know. My style? Chipped teeth. People should chip their teeth. Man, wear whatever you want. Tanya. You mean men?
Yes.
Me? Women? Me? No, I don't know. I really don't know. I don't worry about people's clothes very much. I just wear what I like to wear as much as possible. Who would you think, who do you think should lead it? Who do you think should lead it? Neither do I. Sanju is next. I did a Hollywood film this year with Michael Winterbottom. Dave Patel and Radhika Apte act in it along with me. I did another film in Dubai just now with Barkha Dabdi, who is an Oscar nominated actor. The two of us did one. The web series Made in Heaven will be coming out. He's bored already, he's bored. Yeah, that's it. In Sanju? No, you'll have to watch the movie. You know I always say that.